Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to insert emojis in Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to add emojis or symbols to your message in Microsoft Outlook, you can go ahead and create a new email. And then here in the body of your email, the simplest way that you can add an emoji is by pressing and holding down the Windows key on your keyboard, and then either pressing full stop or colon on your keyboard, and then letting go of the keys. And that's going to bring up the emoji picker in Windows. If you have Windows 11, you'll see the same menu that I have here, where you can also add GIFs and other symbols. If you have Windows 10, you'll probably only see the emojis. So I'm just going to go ahead and select any emoji from this list. And let's just go ahead and add the sunglasses one. So if you just click on that once, it'll add the emoji to your Outlook message. And another way you can add the basic emojis is if you go ahead and draw a face, like with a colon and a bracket, it'll also turn into an emoji. But you can use the emoji picker keyboard to even search for any emojis. So if you wanted to add an arrow to your email, you can just search for arrow, and then you can add any one of these arrows to your Outlook email. Now, obviously these emojis are part of the text, so you can't really resize them. If you wanted to insert bigger emojis and have control over the size, you can go to a website called Emojipedia. Here you can find basically any emoji that exists. Let's search for the sunglasses emoji and click on the smiling face with sunglasses. Now here, if you click on emoji designs, you'll find the designs by various manufacturers like Apple, Google, Samsung, and they all have slight little variations. But let's go ahead and download the Microsoft one. So you can select that emoji by clicking on it. Then you can right click on the picture and then click on Save Image As. And just save this anywhere on your computer. And now you can go back to your message. Then go to the Insert tab. Click on Picture. Then click on This Device. Then you just need to find the picture that where it's saved on your computer. There I have the emoji right there. So I'll click on Insert. And then I have it inserted here in my message. Now, obviously, it's very, very big. So you can just click and drag on a corner to make it smaller and to resize the picture inside of Microsoft Outlook. So that's basically the two ways that you can use to add emojis to your mails in Microsoft Outlook. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.